Amen. And when homosexuals, amen, adopt children and it's two mothers in the bed, what they gonna learn? Give me a little girl. Amen. Amen. Pass that door over. Go in there, mama, mama, and then they all grace. Come on here.
Amen. Amen.
That's all.
I got
child abuse.
It's child abuse in the worst way, but you're working on causing this land to be holy, given over.
Amen.
They think that it's right. Mommy and mommy.
Right.
Because I hear now they're wanting to pass, when they get married, don't say, now I pronounce you man and wife. Amen. What they say? They got something else. One or something. Because no one is no man there.
Significant other.
Amen.
What is that? What was that they said? I can't get it.
Spouse or something.
Yeah, they tried to legalize that. And no more, and I pronounce you man and wife.
You can't pronounce a man and wife.
You can't do it and tell the truth.
Amen.
If it's two men, you can't say man and wife. Right. There's no wife there. It's wife is a woman.
That's right.
So you see how he's trying to totally give America.
Yeah.
That's right.
Oh,
give it over to the devil.
God-fearing nation.
Devil plans coming in.
And see, it's not like they said, well, he was just trying to get it totally turned over to adultery between man and woman. That's still not what Solomon Gomai was doing. It was between man and woman and woman. Amen. Like sexes. And that's what he's trying to do. Like sexes. Amen. Praise God. Amen. For he said it was totally given over to fornication. That's still between a man and a woman.
That's right.
But homosexuality, can't you see what he's doing?
That's totally different.
Can't you see Russia now knocking out airplanes, fighting, just trying to get something started. Over there, what was that, 285 people? Said bodies are strolled over there, and they know Russia did it. Isn't that something? Israel shooting rockets. What's the name of this? Hamas. Shooting rockets in Israel. And Israel don't stand for nothing. It don't stand for nowhere where we said jump. Listen, you shoot a rocket over in Israel and they know you're doing it purposely and was not testing something and went the wrong way, man, they're ready to go to war. They said they will never suffer another Holocaust. Amen. Mm-hmm. Just not fight back and let people, amen, try to annihilate them again. Like Hitler did.
Right.
And America and all of them was yet going on, didn't know what was happening to them.
Amen.
Or wouldn't it come to be bothered? They said never again. They killed one Israelite, and Israel got to find rockets and kill 100 and some of them. Let you know, you come this way. If you do, we're going to die trying, even though we're not all back to God. Mm-hmm. But they are our sign of, Israel is our sign of a fig tree that buds in the summer. Buzz in the spring, letting us know that summer is nigh. God said it. And what is it telling us? That when you see, he said, when you see, amen, praise God, Israel, amen, when you see Israel, folks are fighting and want to come over in Israel, amen, he said, you begin to look up. Your redemption is drawing nigh. We're living in the last days of the end time.
Yes, it is.
The end time started just about, praise God, a little after Jesus left here. But we're living in the last days. That's over 2014 years ago. Amen. But we're living in the last days of the end time.
Amen.
And we have must unify. Amen. For what we must stand against.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Because they want America, the devil on America, only given over to what? Homosexuality. Amen. Bishop, we're just seeing how he's doing it. Amen, praise God. Amen. Children see what's going on in the home, they feel like, yes, get you a little girlfriend. Get you a little girlfriend, you saw.
Ain't no more get a little boyfriend.
No. They got two mamas in the bed. They run there for mama so-and-so, and then they all embrace. They think, that's what they do. That's what you do. Get embrace your girl. Amen. Praise God. Boy do the same thing. They got a boy. Amen, praise God. They see two daddies going on, they feel like, hey, I'm that boy down the street. Amen. Amen. Homosexuals teaching the children in the school. Trying every kind of way to just let it totally be given over to them. One state at a time. Amen.
True.
And now we are included. If we rain down fire today because of it, Illinois will be included. So I thank God we're in Christ. The Lord knows those that are his.
Yes, he does.
We are spirits.
Yes.
Amen. He'll take us out of here so quick. Amen. I thank God for it. Amen. Amen. But we got to know what's going on.
Amen.
All right. temptation. You can say, I'm saved now, I won't be tempted anymore, baby. I'm sorry, you're going to be tempted. That's why he said he's going to teach you how to overcome it.
That's right.
But yet, when it comes to that old normal temptation, amen, by sex and this thing and the other, you know how to what? Flee fornication.
Yes.
Get yourself up and walk out. You see that devil sitting there almost naked, got her legs open, his bosom hanging. Come on here!
Yeah.
Amen. I hope y'all heard it. Bishop Grant, I agree with him 200% on that. From the neck down, see that you're covered.
Amen.
Amen. Praise
That's right.
God.
That's
looking all in your bosom. Amen.
Amen.
You know, the devil does things gradually, so
yeah.
You just get a little low.
Right.
And after getting used to that, then low.
Right.
God forbid you said with shamefacedness. Nobody should be able to see your what? Secret part.
That's right.
Supposed to be handling sex. Amen. Praise
amen.
God. You understand?
That's true.
Amen. You can be beautiful looking like God. Y'all are beautiful. That's amen. And he captured it with salvation. Lighting up your countenance.
Amen.
They know it's something about it.
Yeah.
Amen. Praise God. But we're not of this world. If we love the world, we don't love God.
No, that's the word.
Right, because the love of the world is the enemy against God.
Yes.
The world is battling against God.
Mm-hmm.
And we do thank him, Pastor, because he was saying in the lesson, you can't serve two masters.
Two masters.
That's right.
If you partake of the devil's table, then come back here shouting and jumping, going to partake with us.
Mm-hmm.
And those straddle fence over here, you say, what is that, Pastor? Those song, is you is or is you ain't my baby?
That's right. Look out, Father.
You ain't my baby. Y'all should hear the man say, old time blues. Well, all right. Is you is or is you ain't God's child? Are you in love with Jesus?
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, my God. Karen, I think y'all was saying, have a wish of command. I never knew a love like this before. Jesus Christ, who just saturates you, consumes you like he's holding you in your arms.
Yes.
With that glory from heaven. Amen. Praise God. Amen. Thank God.
Amen.
Thank God. As Keyshawn said, Jesus is the greatest man I know. Amen. Because he's telling the truth here. Amen. We thank God for everybody else in their place. It is right. Amen. But Jesus is the greatest man I know. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God. All right, we move on. Thank God. Keep on teaching these things here. Yes, sir. I see your hand back there.
On the topic.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
God bless everyone.
God bless you.